Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Three Brothers Traveler.
This video is the complete guide to KRL Commuter train system in Jakarta and the surrounding cities. So you can find out everything you need to know right here. Jakarta KRL Commuter or KRL Jabodetabek is the largest train network in Jakarta's metropolitan area, guys. The KRL Commuter services daily trains within Jakarta and also to its satellite cities, including Bogor, Depok, Tangerang, and Bekasi Cikarang. The term of Jabodetabek is derived from the first syllable of this location. Although Jakarta's commuter system has seen many changes over the years, there are currently 5 main lines making up the network. As you will see, the KRL Commuter Jabodetabek services trains to some of Jakarta's most popular areas for sightseeing, such as Kota Tua, Sudirman, Jatinegara, Senen, and the Monas. There are just a few examples. Back in 2015, there were approximately 850,000 people using Jakarta's commuter system on a daily basis. Currently, there are approximately 1 million daily users. KRL Commuter in Jakarta serves as an important alternative to driving in the city. It is immensely popular with locals walking in Jakarta who live in the neighboring cities. Subsequently, commuter trains in Jakarta can get overly crowded during peak travel times when road traffic is also congested.
You can expect most commuter trains in Jakarta to be jam-packed during the morning on the weekdays from 6 until 9 a.m. and from 4 until 7 p.m. when people are finishing work. Jakarta commuter system is also a very affordable way to get around, guys, enabling locals to commute on a daily basis while still supporting children and other financial obligations. Here are links to each of the 5 current lines making up the KRL Jabodetabek system. The first, red, from Bogor to Jakarta Kota, and then blue is the Cikarang loop line, and green Rangkas Bitung to Tanah Abang, and brown Tangerang to Duri, and the last pink Tanjung Priok to Jakarta Kota. Of these 5 lines, the blue line is particularly important. The blue line is often called the loop line in Jakarta. The blue line has trains running all the way from Cikarang in the east all the way up to Tanah Abang. It loops around north of Kota Tua and then runs south to popular market areas such as Pasar Senen and Jatinegara. Currently, there are 7 transit stations in the Jakarta KRL commuter system. You can transfer between different commuter lines at any of the following stations, like Jakarta Kota, stasiun Jakarta Kota, transfer between red and pink. And then Duri station, stasiun Duri, transfer between brown and blue. And then Tanah Abang station, stasiun Tanah Abang, transfer between brown and blue. And then Manggarai station, stasiun Manggarai, transfer between red and blue. Jatinegara station, stasiun Jatinegara, transfer between blue. And then Kampung Bandan station, stasiun Kampung Bandan, transfer between pink and red. And then Raja Wali station, stasiun Raja Wali, transfer between pink and blue. If you are using commuter in Jakarta, it's also possible to transfer to the MRT and airport rail link from the commuter network. Transfer from the commuter to Jakarta MRT, the best station in Jakarta's commuter system for transferring to Jakarta MRT is Sudirman Station. Sudirman Station is located right in the heart of central Jakarta. When you arrive at Sudirman Station, it is possible to walk to Duku Atas MRT Station. And then you can transferring from the commuter to Jakarta Airport Rail Link. Conveniently, you can also access the airport rail link, the airport train to Soekarno-Hatta International Airport from Sudirman Station. The airport rail link station is called BNI City Station. The two stations are very close to each other, only about 200 meters. You can walk between Sudirman Station and BNI Station in about 2 minutes. Now, frequently asked question. First, how much does it cost per trip on Jakarta's commuter trains? The answer is, KRL commuter tickets in Jakarta cost is 3,000 rupiah for any journey up to 25 kilometers. After the first 25 kilometer, journey price go up by 1,000 rupiah for every 10 kilometers. This is considered to be a very affordable transportation option for people living in Jakarta or one of its neighboring cities. The price is subsidized by the government. And then second, are Jakarta commuter trains air conditioned? Yes, the trains are air conditioned, but you might expect with high passengers numbers and the port broken air condition, it is not always comfortable temperature during every ride. How many lines does Jakarta's commuter train network consists of? Jakarta commuter system currently consists of 5 lines. How many stations are there currently in the Jakarta commuter system? There are currently 80 stations making up Jakarta commuter system spread over 5 lines. What is the official website for the KRL Commuter Jabodetabek? The official website for Jakarta's commuter system is www.krl.co.id. Take note that this website is only in Bahasa Indonesian. Therefore, if you don't speak the local language, it will be little use for you. You are better off using this website for English information. Okay guys, thank you for watching our videos. If you like video like this, you can share, like, comment, and subscribe our channel. Okay, see you again.